No. I don't think I deserve that, Mark.
Please, you're acting out of hand.
What, did you expect you could just waltz in here and sweep me off my feet?
That's exactly what I intend on doing.
Well, you're gonna have to try a lot harder than that.
Oh God, dude, I'm so sorry.
That was it. That was the most important moment of my life. I had 1 week left of school, and I had 1 week left to finish the project of all projects. The Grand Master of Student Endeavor in grade 12. The final film of high school. The Right of Manhood. I've been making movies for 8 years, nearly half of my life. How can I put that into 10 minutes?
Olivia, would you be in my final film?
Sure. Do I get paid?
Well, it doesn't usually work like that.
And you're aware that I can't act, right?
Anyone can act.
If you say so.
The tough kids. They're not kids, though.
Mark, could you be in my final film?
Yes, absolutely, I think.
Oh, could you also help me and be my producer?
For sure. I'd love nothing more.
You're sure? I mean, this is a big commitment for you.
I'm sure. When do we start?
Tonight.
As your producer, I don't think we should be doing this.
Fine, just get it done fast.
But it's illegal.
Here, can we start?
Life blurs by so fast. Just like this train, eh?
Yeah.
I mean, 1 minute you're 14, and in a blur you're at the next station.
Uh-huh. Cut! What's going on, man?
I just don't feel comfortable. I mean, I'm scared with all these people watching me.
I don't think you realize I have a deadline.
Then why did you start so late?
This is my stop. Bye, guys.
I needed help with the film. But who would I turn to? The tough kids? The no shirts? The normies?
Of course we'll help you.
Just like that?
We've been looking to expand our credentials. One can't stay a normie forever, can they?
Hopefully we'll all learn something from this.
Well, that's the idea, isn't it?
So you want to do something sometime?
Actually, can we get that again? Perhaps a little less?
Yeah. So you want to do something?
Mark, think of your character. At this moment, you wouldn't be this confident. It's a big deal for you.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, let's do it again.
So, you and me.
Can we do that again?
You want to do something?
Mark, you have to let me
finish.
You want to
do something? Sometime.
Yes! Sorry, what do I say after I say yes?
You say no. It used to be exciting to have something in front of the camera. I wonder if my favorite directors have as much fun behind the camera when they're older as I did when I was a kid. Should I still feel the same way? Because sometimes I don't. Sorry, Mark, you have to wait until I finish.
You want to do so?
Sorry, Mark, you have to wait until I finish.
You want to do so? You want to do
something? Wait until I finish.
You want to do
something?
You want to do
something?
You want
to. I think we ought to whip him into shape.
I want you to go all out on them. Do as much as you can to get a real emotional response out of them. Anything.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay, could we get some anger, Mark?
Yeah. Can we actually get a performance out of you?
No, that's not what I meant.
Hey, if
I
can't act, then why haven't I just been recast?
Only because Matt didn't feel comfortable asking anyone else.
Do you have anything else to say?
Okay, guys, that's good energy, but can we get the scene going?
Emote!
What?
Yeah, it's pretty brutal. There's no way it's gonna be off in the next 2 days.
It's okay. We can write it in somehow.
I trip coming off the sub.
Yeah, that'll work.
Also, I won't be able to film tonight. I got a couple new x-rays and my mom would kill me if I missed those. Yeah, sorry man, we can always do it tomorrow.
Come on, you guys!
Grow up!
You first!
You're the one that broke Mark's arm? Looks like a real nasty break.
We were filming.
Oh, we! Looks like you were there when it happened. You gonna man up to it?
Or at least boy up!
Hey, Matt. As your new producer, Olivia asked me to come talk to you for her.
What's the problem?
Well, she's wondering when she's gonna get paid.
What?
She said when you asked her to be in it, you agreed. She didn't give an exact rate, but I think she expects at least minimum wage.
She's upstairs at her locker. Hey, does this mean I get paid too?
Stuff tomorrow, and then I'll edit and mix everything tomorrow night.
Do you want to come sit over here?
It's been a long week.
You'll be fine, though.
How does everyone else do?
You'll figure it out, just like everyone else since forever.
Olivia? Is that you?
What? Sorry?
Camera. I left it at the school.
Can't we use another one?
Do you have another one?
Can't we just go without this scene?
It's the last scene in the entire movie. We can't just be missing it. We need to get that camera.
Yeah, we know.
I mean, like, we need to get it. Like, tonight, we're breaking into the school.
Now, Matt, you can't just go and do a thing like that.
Why not? I've officially graduated tomorrow. We can do anything we want.
Yeah, that's not really how it works.
Do you have anything else you'd rather be doing tonight?
I guess he's right.
I love you too.
If we do it in here, it'll be dark and cool and metaphorical. Better than the mall anyways. Are you ready?
That's exactly what I intend on doing!
Happy graduation, Maddie.
When I said before that the mic coming in the shot was the most important moment of my life, I was wrong. This was. I didn't end up handing in anything for my class. That was okay. I must have learned just as much in the process. It wasn't my final film. It was just one more that happened to be made at an important time for me. It wasn't what I was shooting that changed. It was me. I think I'm better now.